What's up, YouTube and TV on top? Where I'm back again with another video. And today we got Bankroll Freddie Patience and featuring Lil Baby official video. Let's get straight into it. Calling the control. Got rich out there,
patience was the key, I stayed down till I got it. Money, power, and respect can tell you all about it. Man, I swear it didn't come easy. That's when gotta climb some mountains.
Should've Let's
seen
go.
Mama face when I bought her that new Audi. 2020 motherfucker, I bought it with no Malik. I was born with the drip, so I don't never need no stylist. Back to back.
I was born with the drip, so I don't need no stylist. Let's go.
Motherfucker, I bought it with no Malik. I was born with the drip, so I don't never need no stylist.
Back to back,
Lambos, me and baby, we be wildin'. Can't wait to take my family on a trip. We be all on the island.
Chain
niggas around me. Old friends hating, got some niggas wanna down me. Don't know why they hating, to be real, they should be crowning me. I feel my whole hood, but I know my city proud of me.
Man, this shit hard so far.
Don't know why they hating, to be real, they should be crowning me. I feel my whole hood, but I know my city proud of me.
Yo,
I'm out of Arkansas to get a major deal. They ask me how I do it, man.
Arkansas to get a deal.
I'm in the booth with Gucci, man. I swear that shit gave me the chill. Got me scratching on my head like, God damn, this can't be real. Real.
Yeah, life changing for you.
Ask me how I do it, man. I tell them God is real. I'm in the Uber Gucci, man. I swear that shit gave me the chill. Got me scratching on my head like, God damn, this can't be real. Real. Impatient was the key. Hey, I'm the living proof. I swear to God, they look at me. Whoever thought that boy from back then off of selling weed would be all on the stage rocking, crowning on TV, man.
Damn, he said, who would thought that boy who was selling weed would be in the on stage?
Be patient.
Gotta have patience with this shit. I took a chance. I was having fun with my other money. I still got my advance.
Oh, bro, he said he ain't had patience. He took a chance.
Gotta have patience with this shit. I took a chance.
Oh, he said you gotta have patience. I took a chance. Like he said, he ain't
gotta have patience with this shit. I took a chance. Yeah. I was having fun with my other money. I still got my advance. Ain't never taking no balls. Had to fight big ride on the Zan. I dropped out, then moved out. And my mama think, what's the plan? I'ma be the man. Sell all of these bags. It ain't no bad bitch I ain't had. We had so many guns on lad. I put my bomb inside the trash. I see the store, man, more than my dad. And when they good, but the one that bad. I told my agent, I won't care. Chest be tame too long to come. She like, baby, just have patience. This a hell of a lot of money. I'm a little baby. I don't like waiting. I don't pay you to make coming.
I'm a little baby. I don't got patience.
He said
he don't like waiting. I don't know why I said he don't got patience. This shit hard.
Like, baby, just have patience. This a hell of a lot of money. I'm a little baby. I don't like waiting. I don't pay you to make coming. I'm being honest. If I can be, I know my ops can't stand me. From level 5 penitentiary to Grammys. Only way to stop me is probably to ban me.
From prison to Grammys, that shit crazy. He did that almost that, yeah, all in 1 year.
Can't
crazy.
Stand me from level 5 penitentiary to Grammys. Only way to stop me is probably to ban me. And I still won't quit. She know I ain't no good for it, but she still my bitch. I got my records, can't, I'm legit. Now we really got sticks. I sold my whole city pounds. I really been in that mix.
Patient was the key. Hey, I'm the living proof. I swear to God, they look at me. Whoever thought that boy from back then, known for selling weed, will be all on the stage, rocking, crowding on TV. Man, you gotta be patient. You gotta be patient. I say you gotta be patient. Ain't waiting, know what mine is. My time, I'm finna take it, take it.
Call it quality control. Hey, man. This shit was hard. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, see anything next time. Yeah.